Trina, also new this morning, the Bexar County Sheriff's Office says they have arrested a man accused of shooting and killing two people. 20-year-old James Miller was arrested, and according to an arrest affidavit, deputies say Miller and another suspect who was already arrested shot and killed a 20-year-old man and 14-year-old teen on the northeast side on December 17th. Deputies say the shooting happened on Rubens Drive near Montgomery and Gibbs Sprawl during a marijuana deal.